Ahead of the 2026 general elections, the NRM party has embarked on an early mobilization to ensure that the party remains firm on the ground with much support. To fulfill this, the Deputy Secretary General for the NRM party, Rose Namayanja, has embarked on the countrywide tour where she's meeting the NRM leadership at the districts and as well as inspecting some of the government projects at the grassroots.
No way how our party is going to grow without identifying its cadres. Take an example of Malema in South Africa and Chama Pinduzi in Tanzania. Those members in the party are very big. They can talk on their heart. But here in Uganda, nobody knows who is who. When you go to the cow and you say, Manang, I'm the chairperson of the youth, I would want to know this and this, they will say, who are you?
We are engaging with the district leadership, the district executive committees of the party to know how the offices are operating, but also to get salient issues that are in the district, political and otherwise, and also to prepare them for the parish development model and the role they are supposed to play as far as its implementation is concerned, since NRM chairpersons at the parish level will be part of the
community. Namayanja went ahead to inspect some of the government projects in this district, including the Antonde Technical Institute and Ramabare Senior Secondary School. Despite the huge buildings at this institute, the principal reported to her that it has not yet attracted enough students. Residents here also reported to her that Greater Mpumude sub-county has got only one secondary school, which only stops at O-level.
We teach these students from senior 1 up to senior 4, then from senior 4.
Namayanja later continued her journey to Simbable district, where she still met the NRM leaders. She advised them to stop the bickering and get united for the good of the party. Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.